See, ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism. Is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T? See, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
This is the end.
Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it, so does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me at that midway. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T.
And the end of GTA 5. Well, took me 2 months, but I finally did it. Well, I mean, for the second time. But I hope you guys did enjoy the ending of GTA 5. And if you did, hit the like button. As always, keep your stick on the ice. Well, it's not the entirety of it, but it's most of it.